Enjoy. everyone say hi, Belle.
Hi, Belle.
Belle, how long have you been dancing?
Almost 4 years.
And how often do you dance? What's your practice like? Do you practice once a week?
I practice twice a week now. I started like a month ago.
Wow, awesome. And what dance company do you dance for?
Shamrock School of Irish Step Dancing in Twin Cities.
Awesome. She is busy in the month of March. Gone for school for all the dancing things. And I knew that she was a dancer back in sixth grade when we were doing our Irish music unit and danced for us then. And so knowing that in choir we could do some Irish dancing, and I have some Irish connections myself, that it was fun to find a song that worked for everyone, singers and dancers included, right? Give it up for Belle. We are going to shift gears from Ireland to Ukraine with our next song, a Ukrainian song. Come on up, Mr. Kristich. Come on up, Daniela. And would you please give us a little bit of a translation? It doesn't have to be a huge, it's a children's song that we're about to sing, right?
Yes.
Okay, give us a little bit more info.
Song is called As I Work for the Man, and it's every year the peasant would get a gift, not a gift, but basically a thing. And it's instead of money, it's just an animal. So the song is about how to every year working hard on the farm in Ukraine, and you will get in some animals, and you will see and recognize some of the animals. I'm sure.
Чубатука, осе, очко, горить, так горить, куча, то, чо, горить.
Be happy, la-da-da-dee-da-dee-da, la-da-da-dee-da-dee-da.
It's a fun bop by a composer named Pink Zebra, as you may see. No one knows who Pink Zebra is. If you do, let us know. Our next song is called Listen by Rena Ismail. And the text is especially powerful. It's a great text, and I would love you for you to listen to the text as you hear Listen. And please enjoy with our interpreter, ASL interpreter, Julia Romero.
Listen to the waves in there. Oh.
many groups of people. First of all, thank you to our administrative team for all of their support for music. Thank you, admin team. I am so grateful to work with a fantastic music department and Scott Highlands staff. Thank you for letting us rehearse during different hours of the day when they might already be in class. So thank you to our SHMS music staff and overall staff. Thank you very much. We're so grateful to have such a thriving art scene here at District 196, and we have some awesome high schoolers joining us for our finale. Will you raise your hand if you're a high schooler here from Eastview, Rosemont? We're so glad that you're here. Did you sing with us here back in the day? Amazing. Yes, they did. Thank you so much for joining us, and thank you to our high school team as well for their support in getting these singers here today. Thinking about this song called Stand Together as our finale, it feels very fitting, kind of feeling like we're on the outskirts of the end of COVID. And now we are finally together, singing together, making music together, singing side by side. And I hope you will enjoy our final song called Stand Together. Before we do, one last acknowledgement here for our awesome accompanist. Right here we have, Renee Williams, extraordinaire. Renee Williams, give it up for Renee. And now, enjoy Stand Together. Thanks for coming.
Oh. Sun is arising in my soul. Yonder comes day. when you're down and out, when you're on the street, when evening falls so hard, I will comfort you.
Just like ice, and there's a Life upon the sea. Oh, someday I'll wish upon a star.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, 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 oh.
Messed up tonight. I lost another fight. Lost to myself, but I'll start again. I keep falling down. I keep on hitting the ground, but I always get up now to see what's next. Birds don't just fly. They fall down and get up. Nobody learns without getting it wrong.
How far you've come, you filled your heart with love. Baby, you've done enough, take a deep breath. Don't beat yourself up, no need to run so fast. Sometimes we come last, but we did our best.
Hi everybody, I'm just here to say hello to you, but also our students back here. We've got some of our students from our high school up there singing with us, and we also have some Rosemont students that were invited as well, and it's a busy time of year, but we thank Ms. Egger for inviting the high schoolers for the two high schools that Scott Highlands primarily feeds into. This is a special time of year. Eighth graders, you're in a special place right now where you are finishing a major chapter of your life. And starting to think about, after this well-deserved summer, what's next for you. And I just can speak for all the high school teachers when I tell you how excited we are to welcome in our incoming ninth graders every year. We always bid farewell at graduation for our seniors, and we need to refill our school with another 700 students, and we're looking for our eighth graders to do that. So I know a lot of the singers up here are going to be singing at their high school. Choir's a great community, you can sense it up here, the friendships that are made, the variety of the school day, and I'll just say that wherever you're headed to next year, eighth graders, hopefully you'll keep music in your life, and if choir is something which you're not sure you want to do yet, but you're starting to get second thoughts about, oh, maybe they registered 4.5 months ago, we can still get you into choir. So if this is an experience which you value and you want to keep doing, keep up that work. And you're going to have a great experience at high school. So on behalf of Rosemont and Eastview and whatever other things you're headed to, thank you for singing here at Scott Highlands, and we'll see you next year.
Before we say our goodbyes for the evening, just a few thank yous. Thank you, parents, for supporting music at 196. We really appreciate your support. And thank you so much to our admin staff here at Scott Highlands, our fantastic music staff, and our overall Scott Highlands staff. We could not do it without you, the support of the adults in this room. Give it up for our support here at Scott Highlands. We're so grateful that Scott Highlands alum come and sing with us. So thank you for joining us. High schoolers, raise your hand. Thank you very much for joining us in our finale here. Give it up for our high schoolers. Woo! A special thanks to Miss Renee Williams for her fantastic playing on the piano. And after being apart for so long, now it feels like, gosh, we're towards the end and home stretch of COVID. I couldn't help but plan and sing Stand Together for our finale. Now that we're together, making music again, enjoy our finale, Stand Together.